Liu Bei leads his army's main unit, advancing to Mount Dinjun, Han Zhang's most strategic point. In Juchang, Cao Cao decides that Jiahao Ba cannot defend Han Zhang alone. With Jun Yu as supreme commander and Sima Yi as warlord, the army quickly moves to Mount Dinjun.